Vortex string toy.
Alright, I'm gonna show the kids how it looks like.
Alright. It's backwards.
Alright, that's called Vortex Extreme Toy. And it's
made
by Shopper Image. Go ahead.
But first, you have to cut it.
That is really cool. Alright, and I think we can pick him up from the base.
Oh! Mommy, his controller is in here.
Okay, his controller is in there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We'll be using a sharp knife. We can help. It's too hot. Okay, and
my, do you put the batteries?
Yeah, you put the batteries in there.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. And this one, I think it needs batteries too. But I think we have no batteries. Let's see. Okay, you need 3 batteries for.
Please like and subscribe.
Now we are ready to sew. You're gonna put this guy on. What piece you put him on?
It's right here.
Okay. I'm gonna show the kids you have to put it on. I think it's facing this way. Let's go. Goodness, that is cool. You wanna go close to the camera so that the kid can see that? Uh-huh. And then drive it close to the camera. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Yes, it goes straight.
Okay. Try let's see when Evie can go straight. Or it's just going round?
No, it doesn't move, you have to control it.
Okay, control it. Okay. All right. Look at that. That is so cool. Oh, it can actually flip. Oh my goodness. All right, it can actually flip. Can it go straight or just flip? It goes back and forth, or can I go straight? Oh my goodness, I love that. Oh, there you go. See, now you're getting the remote. The way it goes, it can actually go straight. So that's a new robot. I really love it. Oh my goodness, I love that, honey.
Wow, that's pretty!
Thank you.